Η βιογραφία του Αγίου Νεκταρίου μεταφέρεται στη μεγάλη οθόνη από τη Γελένα Πόποβιτς. Γυρισμένη στην Ελλάδα με διεθνές κάστ και κυρίως στην αγγλική γλώσσα, περιγράφει την αγιοσύνη ενός ανθρώπου που τον πολέμησαν με πάθος ακόμα και εντός της εκκλησίας.
Artistically more. There were some with Meryl Streep and Philip Seymour Hoffman because they're really exposing the dark sides of the church and it's like
you're
it's
talking
like,
about doubt, right?
It's like exactly and it's really but it's the both sides have one side is painting the thing like it's all very wonderful, you have the faith and it's one and then the other side is like, oh, the church is so terrible, you should never go near it, it's like the end of the world. So and that's not none of this is the truth. So when I read the story about Aias Nektarios, because of his life, because he happened to be going through a lot of ordeal while he's within the church and having to deal with a lot of suffering and injustice, I think it gives truthful view on a religion or what faith is, and that's what I felt would be valuable. In the midst of all this polarizing kind of game.
I will make you pay for this, you whoremonger. The whole island knows about you, you fallen bishop.
Το ρόλο του Αγίου υποδύεται ο Άρης Ερβετάλης.
You know, originally there was another actor who was attached to the project, also a very good actor, who has an international recognition. But when I met Aris and I saw, obviously we all know Aris's transition his life, he's become very religious himself. But apart from that, there's one thing being religious and one thing really living a spiritual life. I would say that looking at him, when I met him the second time and I observed him, he, you know, his body language, his aura, which is very important for this role.
Μετά την πρεμιέρα της στο Φεστιβάλ της Μόσχας, η ταινία «Ο άνθρωπος του Θεού» προβάλλεται ήδη στις ελληνικές αίθουσες με μεγάλη επιτυχία.
I'm not going to do anything to hurt my father Sophronius.
Your father, after what he did to you,